Now I am going to explain the step-by-step procedure how to create the WordPress website. First step is that go to Google Engine search, type the requirement wordpress.com. So I will see a home screen where it is one login is there. If I am having the WordPress account, I can directly go and login there. Otherwise, if I want to create a new account, I have to get started. Click the get started. Then in the screen, I can see four blocks. In that one, I will select the start with the website. There, I will see some themes, like three themes appears on the screen. In that one, I will select one, first screen, and afterwards I will enter the site address. I will give that my name, YAKAVIJAPUR. There it will create the wordpress.com, like vinayakujapur blog.wordpress.com. There I will go to select the free. In that one, on the screen, I can see four options. In that one, free, personal, premium, and business. I will try to select with the start with free one. So that now, on the screen, it appears to enter email address, the username, as well as the password. So now I will enter my email ID here. Next, username. Afterwards, I have to select the choose the username as Vinayak Vijapur, and choose one password. And continue, click the continue button. Select the continue button. So there it shows that congratulations, your website has been created. So now to view my site, go to view my site. So there it appears the site title and it says welcome to wordpress.com. So now click next. Again, there is if I want to change the themes, then I have to go for customization. And here on the site title, on the screen it appears site title, about, contact, home and blog. So there I can select the right button to edit the button. There I can able to change the site title. Next circuit. Okay. Now I can preview my site. So there it appears the name what I had given on the title. This is my site title. Can close. Okay. Now I have to go for confirmation. So after activation through my mail ID, my website will be active. So now I am confirming that. So it shows that email is confirmed. So on the screen, I can change the blogs, like my site title is there. If I want to change anything, I have to go for themes and customization. Loading. set at least there. So minus the here it is set title. If you want to edit that site title, I can go and edit the site title. And I can save and publish. Again, on the right side of the screen, it is I can see that about contact, home, and blog. If I want to edit that, I can also edit about it, and I can also add the some more blocks on the title, like the publications. And other fields also, like research activity. And I have to click the save and publish button. Then on the home screen, it is visible that publication and research activity, these are also visible. And if I want to edit about my information, I can give so I can edit my information, like my profession, like that. I can type on the term, and update that one. It has been updated, so I can view contact. In the contact, the name is visible, email ID is there, website is there. So if I want to add anything, I can use that comment box. In the comment box, if anyone want to contact me, please contact me through my email ID, and afterwards I have to submit this one. So this is visible what I typed. And if I want to add any publications, so I can click on the icon publications and go to edit and add all my publications till today what I have done. And if any other research activity is there in the field of my thesis activity, I can also add my research activity and publish it. So these are the step, these are the, all the steps. Now if I want to change the home screen, customize this one. Theme options. I can go for theme options. So it is still continuing. Like that, by customizing, you can customize anything on the screen. And if I want to visit my site, go to my site. Edit this content also. and see my site. I can add photo and also type my name, first name can Naik, last name Vijayapur. So I can, the name has been published about me. So this I can able to save, publish, save, type in save. This is general options. I view my site. There I can change the themes. Selected like this. Settings. How to change theme? Theme is settings. Set pages. Themes. Go to themes. Theme options. Again, there is. Option for the content. I can change the background of the color also. I can select like this, it will change the color, and save and publish, it will change the color. So in this you can, in this way you can create our own website. And so it gets theme options. So panel 1, so you can go for panel 4. So this is the way how to create our own website. Thank you.